Berlin Elegies. Dedication. You darken and dazzle my days. You light up my nights. Batter, bruise, and confuse me. Delight and seduce me with pure, luxuriant noise. Then sit, the still, small heart of me. So much a part of me. Every word I ever write, I write for thee. Dream. I dreamt we were walking, free among the dead. Bombs had flattened the sky. The earth was on fire. We crawled into a hole. You laid your head on my breast, laughed, touched me with desire. I thought, are we dead? Is this heaven, this place full of bodies? I wanted to ask, but you kissed me instead. Conversation. We were talking as if we had never been dumb. It was summer, and the golden grove stood silent in the heat, upright and gleaming. We were doing the talking. Franglais, Deutsch oder Russisch vielleicht, ich weiß nicht mehr, and it doesn't matter. Words like ringing golden coins dropped from your mouth onto the wooden table. Under the oak trees all bright and breathing, the summer twilight goes on and on, unleaving. Dream. You are sitting at table. I come up behind you and place my hands on your shoulders. They rest there quietly, two pale butterflies. Why don't you turn round? I can feel you smiling. Bereite dich Zion. Fresh snow on the fields, and all along the track, frost flowers blooming. In the distance, a single light flickers and dies. Overhead the stars, like golden fireflies, are winking in the forest of the night. I have put on my corals and rubies. I have put on my robe of purest light. I have sewed my heart to the sleeve of my garment. Ich bin bereit. Dream. Trying on hats before a blue mirror, I caught sight of you in the glass, watching me. The hat feathered and wild, a joke between us, you there in the corner, suddenly smiled. Not a dream. It's the middle of the night. The streets are covered in broken glass. You're sitting in the plush blue interior of your BMW, with your head down on the steering wheel, crying. The Princess. All the windows were dark but one. All the candles were burning. I lay in the rosewater bath and watched the sky turning, that strange light-fingered gray that comes before day. Watch the blood petals floating. All the veins were open, the windows too. Out in the street, the snow was crisp underfoot, and the sky like a sheet of cold metal burning. On the U-Bahn, everybody's watching me. Everybody's smiling. I'm the princess of the U-Bahn in my bright metal jacket. There's a big pool of blood getting bigger every minute, right under my feet. Everybody's watching. The prisoner. They are keeping you deep underground, in a small dark room cut into the rock. No light, no air, hardly room to turn round. I can hear you calling, your voice very faint but clear, calling my name. I'm afraid, but I know I must go to you. Deeper and deeper, I follow the sound of your voice, down black walls dripping with damp, seething with snakes. I pass a sign, Sie verlassen den amerikanischen Sektor. I know I'm not in Kansas anymore, and I haven't even a mangy little dog to help me out. Still, I've got to get you out, so I keep going down, deeper and deeper and deeper. Isn't there an opera something like this? How does it end? O namenlose Freude, O endless joy, my friend. House on fire. Somebody call the fire brigade. I think we're in trouble. I think we're on fire. Aren't those flames eating up the stage, roaring up on the roof, lighting up the night sky? Why do they all just sit there? Nobody scream or run. I can feel the heat on my face. Now my hair's caught fire, my fine silk gown in a moment, all burnt to ash. My naked skin swells, turns bright as brass, cracks open. My bones are molten, my heart's alight, and my eyes are melting down. Now the walls are collapsing, the balconies fall blazing to the ground, the golden caryatids and crowns of flame genuflect, crumble, and tumble into the pit. Still, nobody makes a sound. Still, in their seats they sit and watch you sing, and don't seem to notice anything. When at last it's over, I look around and see everything in its place, everyone smiling and clapping. No one got burnt but me. Nightingale. I went into the forest in the middle of the night to hear you, my wild little bird. Oh, you'll break my heart with your song of the starlight and the moonlight and the rushing black brook so cold. Oh, you'll break my heart, my wild little bird. I lay down in the rushes by the edge of the brook under the starlight and the moonlight. The wet leaves cover me. I won't get up again. You've broken my heart with your wild song. Oh, my love, my little one. Rose. I was just a pretty little rose, blooming in a corner of the garden. Everyone who saw me loved me. Blushing, I showed my red silk gown and gave my sweet scent freely to all. I had three friends, the worm, the butterfly, and the nightingale who sang all night for me alone. One day there came a boy. He crushed the worm under his boot. He caught the butterfly. He frightened the nightingale away. Then he plucked me and put me in his breast. In a little while, he was tired of me and threw me away. Now I lie here in the cold, wet grass and look up at the night sky. The stars are shining, so stern and hard and far away. Very soon I'll go to them. Oh, wicked boy, why pluck me from my garden only to throw me away? But I'll make you pay. For while you were keeping me tucked in your breast, I stuck a thorn. I drove it deep into your heart. You won't ever be able to pluck it out. Now you are mine forever. Angels over Berlin. Not every angel is terrible. There are good angels and bad angels. One must learn to distinguish. There are angels that stand at the door of the dead. They've only come to take us home. Still, we fear their company. Angels who sit and wait, their hands in their golden laps, for us to make a mistake, then rush in where all others fear to tread. Bad angels lead us astray into gleaming gardens of fake flowers. Know a bad angel by his charm and by his sense of humor. The good in bright armor clank about the sky, throttle nightmares and thrust man-hungry demons down to hell. The best pity us, weep for our sins, sit down beside us in our sorrow, and touch us with gentle hands. They carry our love, that heavy burden, all the way up the sky, and bring us gifts we cannot see or touch, and do not value much and cast away. Then spread their wings, a canopy of light above our sleep. the age of innocence. Do you remember the taste of my lips, the roses that strewed our path, the light to our feet? Do you remember honey cakes in the grass and sticky hands unwilling to part? Do you remember my heart? How kind you were to me then, how good, showed me things in the wood, birds' nests and fairy rings. When I cried, you kissed me, laughed and called me little sister. He knows everything, I thought. He can do anything. Do you remember our dance? Do you remember our song? And the shadows at twilight, purple and long? The little white bed where we lay, and the magic we used to say to make the moon rise and the fairies come out to play? The stars that shone so bright, the secrets whispered at night, the angel who stood at the foot of our bed, the place on your shoulder where I always laid my head. Spiritual lovers, asleep in my starry tent, asleep in my blue-white skin, I am a rose of Sharon, I am a tower of ivory, I am a vessel of gold, I sleep, but my heart waketh within. Open to me, my sister, my bride. He has placed a crown of heavy gold on my head, a pearl of price in my mouth. I cannot move, nor speak, nor turn my eyes. How then shall I rise and let thee in? His voice in the rain and the rocks, his voice in the thunder, his voice in the tender birds, in the wind and the water. Open to me, my dove, my undefiled. His head is wet with the dew. He has brought me the moon and the stars to play with. His hand is upon the lock. Open to me, my sister, my bride. With myrrh-dropping fingers, I go to the door. In the clefts of the rock, we're feeding on lilies and lobster salad at 3 a.m. Happy, humbled, sodden, satiate, most horribly in love, hungry after all that larking about. Funny, I think, how something so raunchy, so animal blue, can be so true. The soul hanging by a thread, the heart a red balloon about to burst, eyes drowned, senses stunned, and your hungry wolf's head howling. Look at you now, shine like the moon over the dark kitchen table. As for me, I'm too happy to move, too happy to speak, but not too happy to eat, my feet in your lap and my elbows on the table. Birthday cake. I made a cake with sugar and eggs and cream. On the cake I drew a heart, lieblich und zart, so wie du. I wrote your name on it too. This was my dream of the cake I wanted to bake for you. Not a dedication. Not to your lips, not to your eyes, not to be silly, not to be wise, not overwhelmed by your multifarious charms, not about to lie down in your arms, not one bit in love with you, don't be absurd, not one single line for you, not one word. Lullaby for my baby. Hush, my little boy, don't you cry. Mama's gonna love you by and by. By and by, oh, by and by. Mama's gonna love you by and by. The stars be shining by and by. The moon be shining by and by. Every man is born to die. By and by, oh, by and by. Hush, my little boy, don't you cry. Jesus gonna take you home by and by.